How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we're in the Rocky, so we're going to be doing some off-roading today. We're actually going to look at a track from the same guy that we did. How am I trying to word this? English is hard right now. We're going to do a track today that was built by the same guy that did the track last week. So anyway, his name is stillzenki. So if you go here, go to search, creator, stillzenki, just like that. And here's all of his tracks. And each one of them are amazing. So I highly recommend come over here and check out his tracks. Today we're going to be looking at Mingo Falls Trail. I think it's got like a waterfall and some stuff in there. So yeah, we're going to go check it out. While this is loading up, I just want to take the time to thank everybody who's shown a recent support on the channel. Subs and likes and comments. I really appreciate it. You guys are all awesome. Alright. Let's do this. Let's check it out. Oh, okay. Going steep right off the start. Jeez. Okay. Jeez. This guy has some crazy tracks. Crazy. Slow. There's the water. Whoa. Is there rocks in here? Oh, there is. Okay. Guess we can't just haul ass through here. Jeez. Oh, up the waterfall. Oh yeah, I can already tell this one's gonna be sick. Whoa, that's deep. I'm drowning right now. Yeah, this is amazing. I love stuff like this. I think it's really cool. Back down. Oh my god, this is insane. Where am I going? No way. That's so cool. Jesus, it's Sorry if you hear the garbage truck outside. It's so loud. Where are we going? Straight up? Yeah, looks like it. Oh, can I make it up this with wet tires? Oh yeah. I can't see anything. I can't imagine placing all of these rocks down here. This is crazy. I gotta ask him how much time he spends on these tracks, because he has a bunch of them, and I can't imagine how much time he is spending. Okay, come on. Am I really stuck in? Okay. I was about to say. I think these little rocks are the hardest to get over. They're just so awkward. Bottom out like that all the time. Oh, camera. Jesus. The little camera glitches, man. This rock right here, if I go over it too slow, it'll fuck me up. Yep. I knew it. Yep. It's one of those rocks, man. Those rocks are stupid. Frame rate loss? What the hell? Alright, we made it over that stupid rock. I would have sat there for 10 minutes trying to get off that rock, so I just reset. Gotta watch out for rocks like that. Jeebus. Oh no, not little trees, man. Little trees will stop you, too, if you're going too slow. They're kind of hilarious. Sometimes they'll just bounce you off. Thank you. Going back down to the water. Holy cow, just look at this. It's actually crazy. Oh boy. Try to pick a path through here. Whoa. Oh, can't see. Oh, it's pushing me off. Oh, no. Oh my god, it's like a roller coaster. Don't you do it. Jeebus. Oh my god. Oh. Whoops. I don't know if there's any rocks in here, so we're just gonna take it nice and slow. Been on the track for 12 minutes already. Doesn't feel like it. You guys definitely have to try this stuff out. Going for two is, what do you want to call it? Oh, just type in his gamer tag and check out all of his tracks. They are, they're pretty fun. And I'm doing this solo, so if you got a group of people doing this, it'd be extremely fun. The end, right? I think this goes back to the beginning. Yeah, this is where we were at the beginning. I looked back. Yep. So if you're wondering why track makers do this, see the finish line way over there? They do that so it increases the time. Apparently, if you set the track length to 9+ miles, it'll give you 4 hours on the track. So then you can just put the finish wherever you want, and it gives you the you know, the max time on the course and everything. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button and subscribe button if you're new, and be sure to head over to his page and check all his stuff out. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.